Hello everybody, it's Robert Borges, and I'm just doing a small vlog for today. I'm reading a book called The History of Magic by Kurt Seligmann. He is a surreal artist who was interested in the occult. And in this book, I found a page that says that the devil offers riches in exchange for the soul. It's on page 232. And I just want you to know it's the truth.